There are sifflers scouring the village. Seems they've collected quite a fortune.
A living unexpected.
There's a human ahead. I hope we can get something useful from her.
Jerry, where's my Jerry? You are. You made it through the dog mist. You must be a courier.
Have you come across other strangers?
Jerry. My Jerry is gone. Monsters.
She seems delirious. You should ask her about something else.
What's going on here?
The light of Heggem is fading. It is too weak to fight against the Sindrils. And the disciples here have decayed into monsters.
Did any of the disciples survive?
A courier took the surviving disciples to the mine. He said...
Did you find it?
Yes. The light we found was...
Why did you leave the...
I came out to find Jerry. He left...
Jerry?
My dear Jerry... He went outside to play with the John brothers, but he hasn't been.
How did you keep yourself safe outside?
I stole the treasure to find my Jerry. I swear as soon as I found him.
I'll see what I can do.
Stranger, if you find my...
somebody here? Help! I'm trapped in this egg.
Who are you?
Finally someone's here. Help me. I am a follower of Lord Ring. That strange witch made Heggem sick. All the disciples were turned into monsters, and the treasure in the mine was stolen. Lord Raymond sent me to seek help. I can't afford to be stuck here.
Who are the strange witch?
She came to Heggem several months ago. Lord Raymond and I entertain her. Nobody knows why she was here, but Heggem became sick after she left. It must be her witchcraft. It has to be.
What does she look like?
She has red hair.
Is she still here?
She's already left for another process.
Who is Lord Raymond's?
A tough ascetic. The savior leading us to find peace. Let me out. I can take you to find him. He knows.
How can I save you?
Go to the statue in the mine and find a tearstone. Only with the help of that can you melt the hard shell.
Can you believe it? The politest thing in Heggem is an egg. I mean, not including you, of course.
As soon as possible, the truth you're seeking for is not here.
A man hiding behind. Soul inside. Those seem to be the John brothers, the Mart now. I'm not surprised. Not good news for the poor mom either.
Jerry? Where's Jerry? My Jerry. Oh, it's Jerry's...
Jerry's gone.
Thank you, courier. Dear Jerry, Mother will bring you home. Mother will be with you forever.